3, 2, 1. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Rebel, and today we're recording another Dead by Daylight video. We just finished recording one, but we thought we'd record another. And if you haven't checked out our first one, please go do that. You'll enjoy it. Hopefully. Maybe not. But please, if you do enjoy this video, leave a like and subscribe. We greatly appreciate it, and it helps us out a whole bunch.
Yep.
I forgot to say, I am joined by JCX Trooper. If you haven't go check out him. I will put him in the description down below.
Yep. And let's get on. Oh, I spawned on the mountain. You know the little small mountain with the hook? I spawned there. Oh man.
I meant to pick what's her name?
Oh my gosh, Nia moves so fast with Urban Evasion. Well, you're Dwight, right? See him.
So I can actually heal myself.
Wait, do you have Bond?
I do, but a really bad one. Oh, I hear a heartbeat. I don't know who it is. I hear a heartbeat.
Okay, well, that's,
Oh, doctor.
Oh no, I just saw. This is going out really bad. Oh, you're already insane.
I think that was somebody else.
Oh, that's not you getting mad?
I got mad once. That's somebody else.
Oh,
over
okay. Alright. There's a chest up here.
I hear a heart like super close to me.
Okay, he's in Madness 3.
And he's down.
Yeah. Oh, I got a yellow tool ball.
I hate the doctor. Doctor, this can be annoying, dude. Is he facing something? I don't know. Rescue mission ago.
No, he's...
He is face camping.
Oh, I'll just leave. I'm already mad in this one. This is a good dude, Jen. Not worth it. He's gonna get mad after we pop this, yep.
Totally worth it.
Is he chasing after you?
I don't know, probably the other person. But I got him.
Oh, who are you? Do you see me?
She's too much healing.
Oh, okay, that's probably let's go do a giant. It's not worth.
I hear a heartbeat.
I hear a generator. Okay, that's where it is.
Oh, are you right behind me? Why do I hear a heartbeat? Or is that just me going mad?
That's just you. It's just you getting mad. Oh, he DC'd! Oh, come on, man. Dang it, and I messed up the gen. Wait, he can go on the same hook? I thought he was on the hook and disconnected. Alright, we're just gonna have to do a generator.
I'm going crazy with this heartbeat thing. I hate it. I can't actually tell if he's after me. Oh, come on. Did I just snap? I'm failing the generator.
I think she's saying he's gone. No, he's not.
You always think that, and we always get killed.
No, I hear the heartbeat anyway. I'm just gonna do a generator right here. Right in front of his face.
I don't know if that's actually...
Does he really don't know?
Might be a fake heartbeat, but I hear a heartbeat right now.
See ya, boy!
That's Those fake doctors are scary.
He's bad at electrocuting, by the way. He can't hit me. Yeah, he is super bad.
Oh, I actually see
him. Oh, he hit me! He hit me! Oh, I messed up! No! And there's a hook somewhere near here. Oh, he has iron grasp, I think. Yeah, he does. It shows the red. And I'm hooked. Yeah, he is. Yeah, madnessly. You can snap yourself out. You just stay still and it should say. It's only if it says on the bottom right, I mean the top right. In the middle. Maybe if you both of them bomb rush her. Oh yeah, it is, because all I see is this madness. Go on the other side and just bomb rush. Because if you do something, he'll do something. I'm struggling. You can do it now. He's just trying to get us all mad. Oh gosh. Get killer stun! Get killer stun, boy!
I'm super mad.
He's going after you guys.
Not me. Oh, I can snap myself out of it.
Yeah, see, there you go. Better hurry though. It takes a lot of skill checks, by the way.
I can tell. Oh, and if you feel it, you mess up. He sees me.
Yeah. He's a bad doctor. If you pallet slam him, you're good. Thank you.
I'm right next to you. If I feel this,
we're in the big house. The big thing in the middle of the map. Okay, I'm healed. Oh no, just go near a pallet. Crap, man. Mia, I mean, whoever her name is.
Oh, how did he pick me up? I wasn't even in the container. I left. Okay, I was in the container, but then I left the container.
Wait, so what happened to you?
Like, I'm picked up right now. I wasn't even in the container.
Okay.
I just got out of the container, and then he grabbed me.
Alright, we're almost done with the gen. We're like 90%. If we do this, we at least have a chance. At least one person escaping. That was a weird glitch. Alright, we're coming. What? I'm glitched. Alright, we're bomb rushing them. Booga 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 booga. Uh-oh.
How did she grab you?
What is up with you? Okay. Get him! Oh, they're waiting for me to get up on the hook. I'm gonna die. Bye. I'm dead.
Okay, last hook?
Yep. No!
Is this last hook too?
No, he hasn't been on the hook. No, it was the other person. Man, only if I would have one more hook.
Stop screaming! I'm gonna snap you out of it. Hopefully. I can't snap
him. Oh, he got out! He got out! He got out! That person needs help healing. Oh, she's gonna get down. Now you're good. The doctor's on someone else. Oh, Madness 3. Yeah. All right, snapped out. No, she's good. She escaped the doctor because the doctor's dumb. He doesn't know how to play. Why, you messed it up? She's still after the doctor's still after her. I hear the heartbeat.
I hear a heartbeat.
Oh, okay, then you guys are close to each other.
Or I'm just in madness. Or does madness not give you a heartbeat?
The madness doesn't give you a heartbeat. Oh, the doctor's close to you. Remember, you have to move. The doctor sees you. Yeah, he does. He's getting you mad. Yep, he's in a punishment. Pallet slam, there's a pallet right there. You just get out of there. Don't keep on going there. Just run somewhere else. Stop moving. Wiggle.
I can't use iron grab. Doctor sucks. See, don't be like this guy.
Yeah, don't be a face camper. It's not fun. And you don't get any blood points for it either. See, look at this guy. Yeah. I'm spectating that teammate. Yeah. What the heck? Expected it myself for a second. She's looking for the hatch. Oh, you might go back to that generator right there. Yeah, she is.
Yeah, her best bet's the hatch. Because if she gets the generators, she might get caught trying to open up the escape door.
Yeah. Well, the doctor could be face camping the hatch. No, he's not. Oh, she's screwed. She's just getting points. That's all he wants to do. Oh, he's in punishment mode.
Which means he can instantly kill her.
No, that means he has his he can kill her. I mean, hit down her. Because he has the punishment mode, which allows him to. What?
Don't fail this. If you fail this, she's.
Oh, no way. Just run. Oh, lag. Man, this is one of the longest games I played. Yeah, she's good. She really needs to find a medic, whatever it's called. Medical.
First aid.
Yeah, first aid, that's what it's called. No idea.
Actually, it might be better content than what I
do. Oh, there's the hatch.
Go, 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 go.
She's fine. Oh, there we go. I rate that one a one.
Yeah, the doctor was so annoying.
Yeah, I'm gonna rate that doctor thumbs down. Yeah, you see on the doctor? Oh, it's the Iron Grasp. And it's his report. Oh, no, I don't know. I don't want him.
Communication.
Feeding, I think it's farming points, I don't know. I put the troll one.
Is that, I think that's unsportsmanlike.
No, the trolling one's blocking and stuff, which he's basically doing.
I did unsportsmanlike. The point is there for purpose. Enough, I put purpose. Oh, that's for like if your teammate on purpose loses the game.
Yeah, well. Well, that's gonna end it for this video, guys. It was a very odd video this time. Yeah, but I hope you guys did like the video. Leave a like and subscribe on both of our channels. And see you guys later. Have a good night. Goodbye.